Good morning, I'm Hossie L. Cordoba. This is the 69 News netcast. If you weren't watching 69 News at sunrise, here's a bit of what you missed. Allentown police arrested a man they say assaulted and killed his father. 28-year-old Devin Shaw is facing involuntary manslaughter and assault charges. Police say he assaulted his father, 52-year-old Todd Shaw, in the 700 block of North 8th Street, August 12th. Todd died the next day. An altercation ended in Easton with a woman being shot. Police say a 30-year-old woman was seriously hurt in the 900 block of Ferry Street around 1 yesterday afternoon. They say several people were in the area at the time of the shooting but are not cooperating with the investigation. Their recent USPS questions has Lehigh County Controller Mark Pinsley pushing to use drop-off boxes to collect mail-in ballots. He's urging commissioners to approve it for the upcoming election. Northampton County says it plans to use a drop box if the courts allow it. And in weather, sun will be mixing with some clouds as temperatures reach the low 80s on this low humidity day. For more local news, watch 69 News or get updates at WFMZ.com. With the 69 News netcast, I'm Hossie L. Cordoba.